Colonel, if you have an opinion, let's hear it.
Mr. Secretary, there is another possibility. It's a Hail Mary pass, but Colonel, why don't you tell him what you need?
There's a gentleman named Dennis Cahill who's an engineer for ARPA. I think he could help us. If we could get him on the line ASAP, I think he could tell you what I have in mind.
Remora was originally developed by ARPA for the space program for supersonic low-orbit link-ups with the shuttle. Although it was never actually implemented by NASA, it has since been modified by the Air Force to study the feasibility of transferring bomber crews at altitude, as well as other, contingencies. We've had 6 actual hookups, all successful.
But this is a civilian airliner.
Mr. Cahill,
are you telling us that Remora could work in this situation with a 747?
Obviously, this application was never intended for a civilian airliner. However, smooth surface mating tests have been successful in a wind tunnel.
A wind tunnel? Colonel, I know you wrote the book on assaulting hijacked aircraft, but this is 5 miles above the Earth.
Well, sir, under the circumstances, I don't think we have any other options.
It's your call.
We're going to have to be airborne in an hour. Select team, 6 men, and I'm going to need Mr. Cahill to supervise the link-up.
Mr. Cahill, I'll need you and the Remora to be ready within the hour. Gentlemen, the press is already in a feeding frenzy about the hijacking.
Especially with Senator Mavros on board. Not one word of this operation is to go beyond this room. Colonel, anything you need, name it.
Well, sir, we're going to need all the on-site intel we can get. And I think that Mr. Grant could provide us with a great advantage. And I'd just love to have him come along.
Mr. Grant, you ready to take a plane ride in the interest of national security?
Of course, sir.